given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians who choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business.
Hey guys, that in Chicago. There's at least three cop cars here, guys. Not sure what happened. There's four. Sorry, guys. Put it on there. Sorry,
guys. He went halfway up the block.
So.
Hi, sir. How's it going? Hello.
Then put tape.
Do you mind going a little farther forward, sir?
There's no tape.
Sir, please.
There's no tape.
Why so angry?
There's no tape.
Why so angry?
I'm not angry.
Come talk to me over here.
6 feet.
Come on over here.
No, I'm okay right here.
Why just need you move a little further back?
There's no tape.
Okay, why?
You need to put...
What's your name? What's your name, man?
I didn't answer that question.
No? Okay.
What is your name?
It's Officer Smart. That's me.
Okay, thank you.
Badge number 579.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. I like your. Is that like a selfie stick?
Yeah, it is.
I'm. I don't know. I'm. It's an honest.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
it
I kind of like. It's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys go through this one. You're not here. Yeah.
Are you from the area?
I don't answer questions.
I'm just having a conversation.
I don't answer questions. I don't give any personal information out.
Alright. Was that 6-7?
6, officer, 6. They were asking for my name and shit. I was from the area. It's the same cop that told me they don't need to put tape.
Yeah, I know. I would recommend that.
Like, why are you so angry? I'm like, I'm not angry. I'm just saying that there's no tape.
I recognize him.
Yeah. Like, where you live at? I'm like, I don't answer questions. What is your name? I'm like, I don't give any personal information to anybody. If they do need to put tape, if you don't want me to get.
I'm not sure what the call was for, guys.
Hello, sir.
Hello. How are you? So yeah, guys, I started seeing, asking for my name, and if I live around the area, I don't need to answer those questions, unless I'm suspected of committing a crime, which I have not. And they left the keys right there. So 5 cups just for a light.
Have a good night.
You too. Can you tell us what happened?
This is a traffic stop.
Traffic stop?
Yeah, he ran a stop sign.
Oh.
But he didn't stop. He just kept driving for a little bit.
Oh.
And he's on parole.
Oh, okay, good. Okay.
You guys be safe.
Be
thank
safe.
You.
Thank you. Okay. Be safe. There you go, guys. So it's out in Chicago. Peace out. Much love. Take it easy. Right now.